If you've traveled I-10 to Tucson from Tucson to Phoenix in the last week, you've likely seen it.
Yeah, they are sure to be unlike anything you've ever seen on the side of the I-10 corridor. Pinal County authorities recently posted this billboard in order to increase public awareness about abuse and strangulation.
These billboards are backed by Pinal County Attorney Lando Voiles and Sheriff Paul Babiou. Not on your sides, Corey Marshall is live in the newsroom to explain. And Corey, these are pretty graphic.
They are graphic, but the shock and awe factor really isn't the goal here. Pinal County authorities say they want people to know what strangulation looks like. The hope for victims to come forward and people who may know a victim to report it.
The woman's bloodshot eyes and red circles underneath. It's part of a very public push to bring awareness to domestic violence and more specifically, strangulation. Pinal County Attorney Lando Voiles pioneered the billboard campaign.
This is not to just add shock value to our billboards. This is a prime example of what a victim of strangulation looks like.
The county attorney of nearly 2 years says the focus on strangulation is in response to a need. He says many strangulation cases go unreported. The proof is in the numbers. According to the Pinal County Attorney's Office, from just January to June of this year, there were 21 strangulation cases. That's more than the number of reported cases in both 2012 and 2013.
Not everybody wants these signs up. In fact, places that we went to go put the signs up, they refused to let us put the signs up.
The billboards are part of a larger program. In the last year, Pinal County law enforcement agencies have implemented new protocols and training to help identify victims of strangulation.
Now, there's currently two billboards up along I-10 in Pinal County, but plan on seeing a few more right now. One is in Maricopa and the other is in Casa Grande. Live in newsroom, Corey Marshall, KGUN 9 on your side.